Now to a Fox 5 update. Governor Steve Sisolak has been cited for the crash he was involved in over the weekend. A police report by Metro says the governor was cited for failing to yield the right-of-way. The other car was also cited for speeding. Governor Sisolak was determined at fault by Metro. The governor was taken to the hospital on Sunday after the two-car crash. It happened in the Southwest Valley. He was released a short time later. The other driver also suffered minor injuries.